one gesture, one she may regret. I don't think so, Watson. There's a new spirit abroad in the land. The old days of grab and greed are on their way out. We're beginning to think of what we owe the other fellow, not just what we're compelled to give him. The time's coming, Watson, when we shan't be able to fill our bellies in comfort while other folk go hungry, or sleep in warm beds, while others shiver in the cold. When we shan't be able to kneel and thank God for blessings before our shining altars, while men anywhere are kneeling in either physical or spiritual subjection.
You may be right, Holmes. I hope you are.
And God willing, we'll live to see that day, Watson.